First off, I am welcome to you, Shivam Nigam Study Channel, and I am your friend, Shivam Nigam. First, today I will read the stellar system in pteridophytes. What is an stele? The central part of the axis is called stele, or we can say stele is the central part of the axis. Second question, who had given the term of stele? Answer, the term of stele had given Van Tighem and Dolleff in 1886. Second, the stellar system divided into two type of stele. Proto stele means there is no pith, only xylem and phloem are present. Saphenostele means pith is present. Protostele divided into four type of stele. We can say haplostele, actinostele, plectostele, mixed protostele. First, haplostele. Sometimes xylem is completely surrounded by phloem, which is called haplostele. It is found in Rhynia. Second, the figure of haplostele. Xylem is completely surrounded by phloem. We can say haplostele, the figure of haplostele. Actinostele, sometimes xylem becomes star shape. Such stele is known as actinostele. It is found in Lycopodium, Ceratum, and Selaginella. The figure of actinostele. Second, plectostele. Sometimes the plate of phloem and xylem are found. Such stele is known as plectostele. It is found in Lycopodium clavatum. Mixed protostele. In this type of stele, xylem is mixed in phloem. Other word, we can say that xylem is embedded in phloem. It is found in Lycopodium cranum. The figure of mixed protostele. Xylem is embedded in phloem. Saphenostele. Second, saphenostele divided into two type of stele. Ectophloic saphenostele and second amphiphloic saphenostele. Ectophloic. In this type of stele, phloem is found outside the xylem. Such stele is known as amphiphloic saphenostele. The figure of ectophloic saphenostele. Amphiphloic saphenostele. In this type of stele, phloem is found both side of xylem. Such stele is known as amphiphloic saphenostele. Amphi means both side. It is found in case of adiatum. The figure of amphiphloic saphenostele. We can say xylem is present both side of phloem. Thank you, friends. That's all. Please like and subscribe this video.